What's going on, home improvement bitches? Most of the most, I'm back at it again.
The fourth step for this transformation is a protective coat.
So that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Step three needs to be done to the doors though, so I'm a little behind. Okay, the box directions say that I should wait a minimum of 8 hours to apply the protective coat, but I'll wait a couple hours so that I can do the backside of it.
As always, deuces for now.